Black DNA is our parents' grant. And we are trying to add base pairs and make up a sequence so that we can convert this into a daughter strand, so we can recreate a daughter strand.
Okay?
So the way to do that is that the strand are always built from a 5' to 3' direction. Okay? And this is the part that gets a little bit confusing to most people. Since it's built from a 5' to 3' direction, let me write that down. So DNA is always built from a 5' to 3' direction. This means that you add nucleotides onto the 3'